When I was little, my mother took me to the zoo. My love affair began right there. I wanted to know everything about giraffes, but there were no books, so I went to Africa to study them myself.
I was expecting Mr. Innis. You misrepresented yourself.
I certainly did not. I am A. Innis.
If I knew you were Miss A. Innis, I never would have invited you.
Exactly. My research was considered groundbreaking and published in the world's top scientific journals. I became known as the first authority on giraffes. Discrimination against women in Canadian universities prevented me from getting tenure, but my love for giraffes persisted all my life.
My mother, Dr. Anne Innis Dagg, was the first Western scientist, man or woman, to study any African mammal in the wild. In 2019, she received the Order of Canada.